Are you going to vote for the tax seizure bill?
Listen, I am for whatever we can do right now to get that money back into the Treasury.
You're going to vote for it today. There's a vote today.
And well, I am going to. We've got two bills coming to the floor today. There's a sense of Congress which says that we ought to take a look at all of this. I mean, why are we here to begin with?
Do you not know how you're going to vote on Charlie Rangel's tax bill today?
It is terrible tax policy. But I'm telling you one thing: I want to get those bonus payments back in.
I heard a no. Was that a no?
I'm going to get those bonus payments back in because, you know.
How are you going to do it? How are you going to get that money back?
Well, first of all, there was an announcement of a bill yesterday which directs Treasury Secretary Geithner to come out with how he's going to get it back in. I mean, how in the world?
Oh, so you're going to say, Tim, could you please get it back?
Well,
I don't
know how. Could
you please do it?
We all know that he approved the second tranche of the TARP money that went to pay these bonuses.
But you don't have an idea. What you're telling us today, we have no idea how to get the money back. We'd like to ask the Treasury Secretary to do it. We will not vote for Charlie Rangel's tax proposal to get the money back.
I'm not saying that. I think you're going to find a lot of support in the House on both sides of the aisle.
But you don't know how you're going to vote. It's too early in the morning for you to know how you're going to vote today. I just don't know how you're going to vote.
He's going to vote for it.
No, he's not saying that. Republican leadership is not.
He's going to vote for it.
He's saying he's going to let colleagues vote for it.
Congressman.